Just if you can do it for 2-3 seconds, it's already good. Just take your one hand and elbow straight. It's harder than it looks. Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Do that.
Jesus, man.
Power.
Yeah.
Okay, jab was very good.
Jab is that. What's that?
Yes. Jab. Power. Control. Jab off. Can you go hook? Oh, yeah, you got the power. You just need a little bit of foot.
Yeah, I have enough.
Good.
Yeah, I used to do it in this one. Like, I remember, if you hit me with your right.
Yes, that's how you reach out.
Liver.
That's how you reach out. Whenever somebody does something, I slip and boom.
Yeah.
To the body of face. Four body of face is like we
do. Alright, guys, you did it shorter, guys. It's easier to get out of the way.
Nah, man. Height don't matter. As long as you got skill and technique, that's all that matters. I go against people that are 58 all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You lean, kind of hold, you see your hand,
you can
block yourself, you can hear
it. Either uppercut, or in between an uppercut, or a hook.
Yeah.
Last of all.
Go ahead, Donnie.
Don't worry, yeah. Let's go. I want you to, we'll go lightning quick and spin, and then we'll go quick. So
what do you want me to do?
50% and then 100%.
Just punching different?
Did you jab, cross, and hook? Think of that I'm a street fighter, I might feel like. So how would you defend yourself? Right? How would you defend yourself? Why you
run around?
Thank you.
Good, man.
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna go.